getting how to fix failed to verify log info on League of Legends Wild Rift mobile. If you have logging issues like failed to verify log info on an Android mobile device, follow only two troubleshooting processes. Let's get started. Solution 1, open setting, scroll down, tap Google, tap manage your Google account, tap data and privacy. Tap a third-party app with account access. Scroll down. Toggle on Google account sign-in prompts. After that, find out about League of Legends Wild Rift. Tap remove access. Now, if you are using Facebook to connect your League of Legends Wild Rift, follow. Solution 2. Open Facebook. Tap three-dot line or profile picture. Scroll down. Tap setting and privacy. Tap setting. Scroll down. Tap app and website. Here, turn on these options from here. After this, follow solution 3. Tap and hold the League of Legends Wild Rift. Tap app info. Tap auto start. Tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Now let's try to open the game and try to log in from here. Now, if you still have issues, try to use a VPN and choose a different server. After that, log in back to your League of Legends Wild Rift. After following all the processes, you'll be able to solve your failed to verify login info. If you still have anything to ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.